This is a pre-built version of the application, so we'll have four peers. And this will be the first one, and this one, the second one, the third, and the fourth one. So each one of the peers will pick up messages coming from all others. And let's go ahead and start mining on each one. And this one succeeded in mining this block, and it was verified by the other three peers. So hashing is taking a string of any length as input and producing a fixed length output. And here we are using SHA-256, the one used by Bitcoin, and it produces a 256-bit hash. And here, since we are displaying in base 16, we end up with 64 characters. Now, for the purpose of this simple prototype application, we are taking the username plus the timestamp plus a continuously varying nouns and hashing those. And the proof of work is to have this hash be smaller than the max bound. And this is the max bound. So we end up with this hash in base 16 that is smaller than this max bound. And this was the first peer that successfully produced that hash. So this one did not succeed in finding a base 16 number that is smaller than this max bound. And same for the other two, this one and this one. So the proof of work is a piece of data which is costly and time consuming to produce, but easy for others to verify. So each one of the peers keeps trying until it succeeds or receives and validates a proof of work from another peer. Now if it succeeds, then it sends its username, timestamp, and nonce to all other miners. And this is what this one did. It sent its username, timestamp, and announced to all other miners. And they went ahead and hashed those and verified that the base 16 number is smaller than the max bound. Now the source code will be available for download. Also, a longer version will also be available for watching by channel members, and it will include the step-by-step coding plus test running the coded application.